Hello and welcome to Cajendo Tech. In this video, I'll show you how to add a caller to your contacts. So anybody that just recently called you and you would like to add them to your contacts, I'll show you how to do that. We'll begin by opening up your phone app. Find it wherever it is. Mine is, as you can see, at the bottom of the screen. I'll go ahead and open that. So open your phone app. Once you have it open, take a look at the bottom of the screen. Tap on where it says recent. And then let's say this number, the very top one, or as you can see, it's not saved yet. And I would like to add this in my contacts, okay? Tap on the right of this number. Tap on where there's like the little eye in a circle. Tap on that. All right? Now scroll to the bottom. When you get to the bottom of this page, tap on where it says tap on where it says create new contact. Okay, once you get to here, you can go ahead and start filling these out. Test, just say a name. And after you fill out the first and last name, go ahead and put in their number, email, or any other details that you would like to add. But once you have done all of that, don't forget to click on done. It's on the upper right corner. And there you go. I've added this person to my contacts. It's pretty easy, but if you have any other questions or comments, please leave them in the comment section below. If you like the video, go ahead and give it a thumbs up. If you like this video and you'd like to get more of videos similar to this, please subscribe to my channel. Thank you for watching.